back an embroidery hoop with me. This is how I back all of my custom pieces with felt. It's a really nice clean back and it completely hides your stitches and it makes it more of like an heirloom piece. Yes, this is double-sided tape, no more hot glue guns. Hot glue guns are so messy for me personally. I don't like hot glue guns, so this works great and it holds fast and it does not give. I use cotton pearl to stitch the felt onto my fabric. I just feel like it has a nice tensile strength, but you can really use any type of thread. And I'm using what is called a blanket stitch here to stitch the felt onto my working fabric from the back. Once I get to the end, I just tie it off by doing a double knot and I will come through and just pop right back through that loop and that creates a knot, and I'll do it one more time just for good measure so it's not going anywhere. And then I hide that piece of string by popping it through underneath my felt, and then if you just pull up a little snip and then it's gone. A perfectly clean back. Happy stitching.